attempt at Phoenix settlement. Three things that are very important for Ahimsa. Number one is that it's not about, overpowering a person or defeating a person. It's about change, changing the person. So that's the first concept. The second concept is it's about love and reconciliation. So you don't hate the person. You show them love and you try to change their mindsets so that they begin to do something, change. So they move away from the selfishness to beginning to see what other people are suffering. And the third thing is that you can only teach a person. Gandhiji always said that you cannot teach a person something if you are not doing what you are teaching.
Mm-hmm.
So you can only teach through your own practice and your own example. And Mandela did that. The same people who practiced apartheid, they love Mandela. It's okay for us, the population, to say, well, Mandela was a sellout, and, as we do with Bapuji, just call them names. You don't learn anything. You only learn if you see what they did, how they behaved, and how they were able to achieve what they achieved.